morto.
Forse.
I'm here for the Pancration.
You must be joking. The only fighter we're missing is Testicles.
He's a little under the water, I mean, weather. I'm the one taking his place.
Okay, okay. Save it for the fight. This is unprecedented, but the crowd will riot if the Pancration is cancelled. Very well. The competition begins shortly.
Time to go.
Welcome all! It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia!
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart, the Pancration! I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action! For Zeus, let the competition commence!
Ha ha ha! I'll squish you like a bag! Oh! That's not fair! It hurts!
Where is your tough talk gone now?
Please! Please, by the gods, no more! Let me bring you release!
That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what he can do against Erastos!
Good luck!
Don't blink, or you will be seeing stars!
That's how you do it! The crowd loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon, we will return for the final contest. The mighty Alexios against our reigning champion, Voriavs!
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion!
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing... a partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Kalias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonideon.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be too, or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Shit! Fire! Shit! Out!
Come on.
This was definitely poison. And Alcibiades wasn't the only victim. The truce is fragile enough. This proves it. Poison. It must have been added to the food and wine. This food smells strange, but it's not rotten. A supply list for the celebration. And the merchant's name. Time to pay this Priam a visit.
Non cagon.
Now, we're going to have a conversation.
Please. Please, I was just doing what I was told.
I'm not after you. I'm after whoever wanted this done.
I don't know. I never saw him. I just thought he wanted to fix a race. But then I saw what started happening, and I knew they'd been poisoned.
My friend, Alcibiades. I need to save him.
You'll likely find the antidote up at Fort Goroibos.
Whoever did this will pay. Go, and don't let me see your face again.
Yes, thank you.
Ugh!
Come on, come on. I should try to stay out of sight. Hey! This must be the antidote.
Come on! And be ready to fight.
Yes, sir.
But someone or something was definitely in here.
You won't evade me.
Oh, no, 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 no!
need to find this archer.
Thank you.
Off we go.
Here, I have the antidote.
More wine, please, to wash away the taste.
A treatment worthy of Hippocrates.
I can already feel my stamina returning.
Didn't you have one last fight in the Pancration?
Let's go. A new day in Greece.
Your next opponent is Dorios. Claims to be descended from Heracles himself.
I'm ready.
You ever faced an Olympic champion before?
No, but I've gotten this far.
Well, you don't look the part. You're not even oil for Zeus's sake.
I do have some oil. It could come in handy. And it smells good. I'll use it.
You smell better than last time.
Let's get this over with.
For Ira.
We've seen our esteemed newcomer rise quickly to become a contender. But let's see how he does against our reigning champion, Dorios!
Thank you.
Fight me!
You'll have to try harder if you want to live!
Victory! Nike!
The gods have looked kindly on these, our champions! But there can only be one winner! Sparta! Yours is eternal glory!
Thank you.